Calculate the density of sulfur dioxide at 320 Kelvin and 2 atmospheric pressure. The question is to calculate the density of sulfur dioxide. Formula of sulfur dioxide is SO2. The minute you know the molecular formula of the gas sulfur dioxide, first thing, calculate the molar mass of the substance. So the molar mass or molecular mass of the substance is 64 gram per mole. Molecular mass of the substance. So keep this as a standard one. Now the first thing we need to understand is how to find the density for sulfur dioxide at the given conditions of temperature 320 Kelvin and 2 atmospheric pressure. Children, for such type of questions, first we need to know the basic formula of calculating the density using the combined gas equation. We know from combined gas equation. So if you take combined gas equation, the combined gas equation is given by PV is equals to nRT. This is the combined gas equation. And in this we know number of moles is equals to mass of the substance by molar mass of the substance. Mass of the substance by molar mass of the substance. So replacing N is equals to W by capital M. I am using the terminology. W is for mass of the substance. Capital M is for molar mass of the substance. Substituting this formula in PV is equals to nRT, we get PV is equals to W by M RT. Now, from this, if you take, send the volume to the right hand side, P is equals to W by V into RT by M. W by V into RT by M. We know density is equals to mass by volume. Density is equals to mass by volume. So using this formula, replacing W by V with density. So density is equals to W by V. So I am going to use this particular one. Again, replace this in the formula. In this, so we get P is equals to dRT by M. So now we got a relation. This is the relation for pressure in terms of density, temperature and mass. Now the question, they are asked to find density is equals to how much? If temperature is given as 320 Kelvin, 320 Kelvin temperature is given, and they have also given you the pressure. Pressure is equals to 2 atmosphere, and molecular mass we have taken, molar mass 64 gram per mole. What is the density is the question. Now D is equals to P into M by R into T. Substituting D is equals to pressure. If I am taking 2 into molecular mass 64 by R value 0.0821 into temperature 320. Sir, how did we take R value? R value will be decided with the units of pressure. If the units of pressure is atmosphere, then R value 0.0821 liter atmosphere mole inverse Kelvin inverse. So the answer will be coming to be 4.87 gram per liter. This is going to be our answer. So the answer we get is density is equals to 4.878 gram per liter. That will be our answer for example number 1.